5 years ago. I sold to him $25. I do sit in some something. I do hear you say you're true. I'll treasure every golden moment when I watch it flow to you. It's great to be teen-free, even though you have to fall. It's better to have loved a little than never to have loved at all. Of course, it hurts me so to lose. Glad I had you far away. No heart full of hate will accuse you. And when I think of you, I'll find, though someone else may share your kisses, you keep my picture on your wall. It's better to have love than never to have love at all. Better to love little. I did a little bit of last call here called Whisper. I had the opportunity to buy a guitar off Les Paul out of Pontiac shop out in Long Beach, California. I got to play it for 17 years. And a little bit of Les Paul, I put a little Chet Atkins in it. Bye. then come rock and roll. I got this particular lick from an old boy, he was a black guy begging in Bamber, Georgia. And I went up to him and I said, you know any blues? He said, you got a dime, I'll play you some blues. And I gave him a dime and he played it. I gave him another dime and kept looking at it. And finally, confidence just enough. But when I got back to Lubbock, I went over Buddy's house and I said, well, Buddy, look here what I did. But we used to call it rocking. When they got ready to record, that'll be the day. Well, I told them one of you to put rocket on it. Here's the way the black guy used to do with a little bottleneck on it. Y'all heard it when Buddy put it on that one today.